Hey guys, welcome to another video from TDIFan4444. Anyways, if you haven't heard, there's this game called Disney Heroes Battle Mode, which I love so much. I've been playing it for like a month now, and I really like this game. It's a really good game. If you don't have it, you should probably play it and make a game for yourself, because I enjoy that. And so, yeah, basically it's a game where Disney characters all of them coming together. And so far, so if you have this game and you already know what the game is about, I am trying to unlock Wall-E, but yeah, you already see I already have enough to get 5 points from him, but I'm trying to save up for points to get him. And yeah. Oh, sorry guys. And so let's see what they're like. Okay. Alright. Anyways. So let me just show you the characters that I have. I've got Mike Wazowski, who is a freaking beast. I really like enjoy playing with him. I got Yax, who's from Zootopia. Frozone from The Incredibles. Violet from The Incredibles. Jack-Jack from The Incredibles. Fixer Felix. Wreck-It Ralph. The Nick from Zootopia, Cora from Tron, and Sully from Monsters, Inc., Mr. Incredible from The Incredibles, Elastigirl from The Incredibles, Judy from Zootopia, Dash from The Incredibles, Jesse from Toy Story, Calhoun, I don't know, from Wreck-It Ralph, Penelope from Wreck-It Ralph, Jack Sparrow from The Pirates of the Caribbean, and Tia Dome. So, those are all the characters I have so far, and I just need 10 more characters to get, and then I'll have everybody at the game so far. And so far, I'm close to getting Nick Wilde and Wall-E, but I really want Woody and Buzz and Rex. I really want those guys. Basically, the only two characters that I... Sorry if you can't hear me. But the only two characters that I only have, that I don't have any chips for, are Eve and Kevin Flynn. I don't know anybody that has Kevin Flynn. And basically, I can't even do this. It's like everyone's stronger than me, guys. But I can try him. Can I try? Sorry guys about the music. Don't want to get copyrighted, do I? Okay, it looks like I can't. But hey, I beated them, which I thought I wouldn't. And it looks like I'm first right now, but that's probably not gonna happen. And basically, let me just show you how the game works. So let me just do all of them in this game. Okay, still, sorry. And if this game does look fun to you, then give me a chance to install it. And if you do, I'll really like to know what you want to do. Okay, I'm just going to skip it down. I'm going to show you how to use the characters and fight. That was a pretty easy level. So Luigi, Luigi. Okay, let's see if the Incredibles family can actually beat this without any of them dying. Let's see. Dark Chocolate Mr. Incredible died. Somebody else, so yeah, stay tuned for that and hope you guys enjoy.